This is the Subtitles Music Podcast. My name's TB. I will be your host for about the next hour or so. And we're going to get straight in today. This is yours truly and Calyx's remix of Little Dragon's Little Man. Enjoy. Show, I'm going to be presenting quite a few brand new things, both forthcoming on the label, and I'm also going to preview another thing from the forthcoming Calyx and TB album. I'm also going to have a guest mix from a forthcoming Subtitles artist, brand new, Stealth. He's put together something quite spectacular for us. New Enfect thing that I got sent a little while ago. Look for this in the future on Subtitles Music. Straight into more Subtitles Music pressure. This is Man of the Moment Extra. Working really, really hard, and it's gonna pay off in 2011. His next single is Contortion and Arise, tracks I think I previewed on the last podcast, if I'm not mistaken. This is something brand new, watch out. is an artist that if you're a drum and bass head, you must be familiar with. But to everyone else, he's a rather brilliant producer, originally from New Zealand. Expect to see a lot more of him on Subtitles in the years to come. He's a guy I've been following for many, many years. I've watched his development and he is turning into something quite special. This is Chris Su and Falcon. Disoriented, forthcoming on a brand new Chris Su EP about to drop early next year on Subtitles, just wrapping up the last few tracks for it.
Capture the dream.
Moving over to Germany, or at least half of it is Germany. This is Face and Rockwell from the forthcoming Neo Signal EP, which is chucked full of great tunes. This, however, was the pick for me. It's called No. We'll be right back. promise you a brand new track from mine and Calyx's forthcoming album. This is We Fall Away in a little bit of double drop action with Culture Shock's Machine. Remixed by myself. This has been out for a little while, so if you don't know, go to Beatport or wherever you buy your music legally and obtain this. Also check out Malke's album Eclipse, out now on Dub Police Records. From New Zealand again, currently living in London. This is Dose, Caffeine Dream. This track has absolutely been smashing it over the past few weeks. Tore up Fabric on Friday. Yeah. lot of questions about a release date for myself and Calyx's next album. We have finished it. We're just brushing up a few mixes and drawing out a battle plan. It looks like the first single is going to come towards the end of November, which is going to be Scavenger, which has been featured on one of the previous podcasts and is floating about the circuit at the moment, backed up with a thing that no one's got yet. We're mastering today, actually, when I'm doing this podcast. Hopefully our album will be out late February. We've got a battle plan, we've got the singles lined up, we just need to get the different mixes, remixes done or whatnot. So bear with us, we are nearly there. As I've previously stated, the first album is going to be drum and bass only, covering all styles, everything that we're into basically. And then the next chapter will unfold about 6 to 9 months later. And all I'm saying for now is we're really, really excited. Trying to cover all bases, this is something completely different, but still brilliant. I heard this a long time ago when I went to Holland to play, and I went by Noisia Studio. This is Noisia and Phase Microorganism on the forthcoming Neo Signal EP. You know that feeling when once in a while you discover a track that does something to you that you can't really describe, but it takes you right back to the place where you first found out why you truly love something? Well, this is one of the tracks that's done that for me over the past year or so. A fantastic piece of music, forthcoming on Critical Music. This is Saber Straight and Halogenics, I believe. Track is called Ascari. This is Pure Bliss. Enjoy. Absolutely gorgeous tune. Okay, let's move on to the next chapter. At the start of the show, I told you about a forthcoming artist called Stealth. He's been around the scene for many, many years, been producing tunes, he knows his history, he knows his music, and he is about ready to be unleashed on the world. He's done loads of great tunes, collaborations, solo things, etc. over the last few years, and he's a good friend of me and Larry. He's really stepped it up. From South London, it gives me great pleasure to introduce Stealth upon the world. He's a brilliant DJ, as you will hear over the next 25 minutes. Sit back, crank it up, and enjoy this history lesson as well as a batch of brand new upfront tunes.
of oil. That's it. So it's axiomatic that if you take the oil away, the population must go away also. In all science, in all biology, there is no case for any population.
For the last 25 minutes, you've been in tune to DJ Stealth on the Subtitles Music Podcast. My name's TB, and I've been your host this month. Next month, Ulterior Motive is going to be back in the hot seat. Big shout out to the UM boys, busy in the studio, getting ready to conquer the world. Right, I'm going to draw for a tune that a lot of people don't know about. This is a remix that Fotech did years ago from an artist called Lexus, who used to be a big part of the Certificate 18 operation. Big shout out to Paul Arnold, still doing his Chew the Fat thing. I can't remember what this track is called, actually. Oh, it's Groove Therapy from Lexus' Branch of Knowledge album, I believe. I think this came out in 1999 or 2000. It was great to see Bookham on Friday, actually, and talk about classics. He was drawing tracks on me that I haven't heard for about 15 years. Beautiful. Anyways, from an era long gone, sit back and enjoy a true classic. Concludes this month's Subtitles Music Podcast. I'm really sorry for the couple of months of absence. I've been crazy busy getting the album ready and doing loads of remixes. Next month, Ulterior Motive is going to be in the hot seat, so expect some brand new stuff from them, I presume. I'm going to love you and leave you with a little bit of ambient music from Brian Eno. Until next time, have a good one.